playing some vintage records in Williamsburg stores, playing paper boats on East River's shores, eating mermaids and lobsters in Coney Island, puking out in Fatherios in Astroland, spending our days watching skylines from rooftops on Independence Day, Manhattan fireworks. Life is easier where the walls are red. Brooklyn is a place that's stuck in my head. Here in Paris, the rain is falling. My heart belongs to Brooklyn.